Hello, my name is Dallas, and I'm back with more Super Mario Odyssey, and I'm still working my way through the Wooded Kingdom. It looks like I have a little less than 20 moons, so hopefully, depending on how well it goes, I shouldn't have that much left. Woohoo! I already did Koopa Free Running, got love. Woohoo! I heard the Goomba love one now. I might almost be at the point where I have to start, like, genuinely considering looking up stuff. Because some of these are kind of a bit vague to me. Like, I have no idea what that one's referring to, or that one. I feel like I can get up to the other one there, but I don't actually know where it is. Let's clear this out, though. Like, I don't know, should I take the back path up again and see if there's one I missed there that's near the observation deck? Or is it just much more blatant and I'm just not sure where it is? Actually, I think I'm gonna try to go up the back way and see if there's something I missed there. Still missing some purple coins too, so I don't really know where those are. Okay, and now I'm over here. Okay, there's a pipe there. And this was the one that I found a couple times. That takes me way back out over there. That's not what I want to do. Is there something in this, like, actual tower that I'm just not seeing that's opened up? Section. Yeah, I completely broke that section, so it's, I don't think it'd be that. Oh, there's a nut there. I didn't see the nut. I got big. So I want to head back to the tower then, because I can get a guy there. Get that. Okay, I know what I gotta do now. Gotta land. Okay. I figured it out. And if we can't reach, I'm gonna be very sad. Because this is a lot of thought that I put in this one, but I don't actually know, like, if the range is enough to actually make it. Oh no. Is this the right spot, actually? These are very important questions. Okay. I actually can't get... There's one in there, though. Okay, so I went to the wrong spot. It's fine, everything's fine. Now just go... backwards. While I'm at it. There's one over there that's much easier to get. I actually don't know where I am in regards to the map, so I could be just completely off the mark and completely going the wrong way. Which is a very real possibility. Because I don't know where. Another. Okay, yeah, I think I was in the completely wrong part of the map. Is there. Coins while I'm at it. Is there a guy with stretchy legs that I actually can't get in? What is up here? I did not see this before. Wait, there's a key there. I don't remember if I've seen a key around anywhere. That's quite a few extra coins, though. Did I see a key somewhere? What's over here? I think this is the back way up. I need to figure out where the key is. That's. And I also need to figure out where Gaia's stretchy legs is. Unless I actually. Because I doubt I have to glide. And then make the landing, because that would just kind of suck. Oh, they're down here, that's where they were. I forgot about these guys. I forgot they were down here at least. I don't know where the key is, though. I might have to search that one, because I have the vaguest idea right now. Let's see if he can reach, and this is actually the one that I do need. No. Yep, that's one I need. The nut under the observation deck. So there's one over there. Somewhere. Maybe I have to go down. Sort of looks like a spot. Apparently it is. High up on a rock wall. And I already got those. How did I? I'm actually surprised I didn't get that one. There's one more. That's taking notes. So one of the. Oh, the bird's over there, so there's this entirely separate one somewhere over there. That awesome. There's also the one that I bought before that I haven't gotten yet. I have to kind of figure out where that one is. Hey, let's. Kind of suspicious. What do you have to say? Oh, sneaky, sneaky. Still haven't found. I still have to figure out where the bird He's off, but I haven't gotten the taking notes one yet, so I might try that again, because if I fall down, the worst thing that happens is I can use my explorer outfit to get into the deep woods section. And I'm pretty sure I missed quite a few moons there. I don't know how many quite a few would attribute to, but enough to make it, well, I mean, I'd have to go back anyway, but I think enough to warrant some more searching around. Why am I not picking up momentum? Unless I'm just not holding it, that's probably what it is. Oh, a goof. I don't know exactly what's needed to break that either. Can I break it with fire? Or do I? I don't think fire works. Okay, maybe. Can I run into it with a flower? Do I have to knock something into it? Okay, that didn't work. I don't know what I need to break that. What do you have to say? You found my fellow gardeners working everywhere, even far below us on the other side of that wall. Well, I guess that's how you find out about the deep wood. See, how do I go about breaking that stack there? My issue is I don't actually know which capture would be best for it. Might as well get this. There we go. I'm still missing purple coins. I don't have any inclination as to where they might be. I think the jumpy guys would help me figure out where or break those blocks, so I doubt they would be any help here. But let's try another taking notes run. Okay, I'm back. Let's try this again. I'm wondering if there's any way that I can stop rolling near that last section and just walk through it. Okay, yeah, that actually seems to be the way to go about doing it. Sure, rolling through it would look and feel more pro, but why would I want to do that when I can just get it done? So there's three marked ones I have left. I think I'm gonna head back to the deep woods, but maybe I'll do that later. I wanna try to get these last three and then probably call it a day. Might be time for me to try looking it up because I'm completely unsure. Check the iron road first. Talk to. I cleared some of the ones that he was asking. Or yelling about. Bird trailing across the forest, I already know that one. I just have to figure out where to actually get it. Spinning platforms treasure. A treasure made from coins. I think that's the deep woods one. Where is the spinning platform? Maybe I could try gliding to something. This definitely seems to be the most effective way to travel. Positive I did the charging station one. I'm pretty sure I did the timer challenge. Yeah, I did. It says I'm almost standing right on it. Maybe it's down here. Some coins over there. Oh. Oopsie daisy. There we go. The nut in the robot storeroom. Okay. I don't know where the bird is, though. He's up there somewhere. There's still that spot over there that I don't know. Speaking of which, how many do I still need? Okay, I need 14. Oh. Wait, I could've swore... Oh, that was probably just the bird flying over. I do really need to figure out where he crosses so I can actually, like, get him, because I know he passes near one cloud. That doesn't really do much for me unless I'm going to trade to death to try to get him. Like, I could try to glide into him, but that doesn't really help me much because I wouldn't be able to grab it a second time. Does he go anywhere close to the Sky Garden Tower that I can check? I'm almost at the point where it might be better actually to look it up. Intercept him somewhere. But if that be the case, then I have to figure out where that somewhere actually is first. And I'm dead. Okay, I'm gonna look it up. Okay, I think I got it. There we go. Okay, I got it. Oh my. Don't jump off the edge. And I did end up looking up where the other one it's marked is. So I'm gonna get that one, and then I'm gonna call it from there. This one's seems kind of weird to get. Because I think I have to go back to the very start, and then I have to go into a cave, and it's somewhere around there. So what I want to do first is... Oh, wait a minute, I just figured out what I need to break the block at the beginning. Let me go do that real quick. Because I actually completely did not realize that I could get over here with this. So... Break this stack here. There it is. Inside a rock in the forest, I actually think I might be able to get the other power moon with this, assuming I can get power moons with cannonballs. I think actually, now that I think it's in this cave. Yeah, it is. Okay, so I have to go up because... Wait a minute. Okay, there's a way around. I thought I had to jump. Let's go up over here. There it is. Okay. Can I get it like this? Nope, I need an upper. Okay, I'll grab that over here. Cause there's some up here that I can use. And I'm almost done, I think. There's obviously gonna be the hint art one that I can't get. Just because I have to go to another kingdom to actually get it, so... Now, I can just go grab this one real quick. And I did it! Okay, and I think I'm gonna call it there, and hopefully in the next part I'll be done with this kingdom, so thanks for watching.